This is Newseum Network News. Hi, I'm John Molesky. We're covering breaking news. We take you now live to our correspondent who's standing by with this update.
Hello, I am Jericho with Joshua and Dina with the Washington Wizards basketball team. A lot of hope with the rookie player John Wall. He is already the first player in 50 years to score more than 70 points while making more than 30 assists in his first three games. You too, Josh.
This may be a high-scoring team. Watch out for the Wizards.
I'm Dino, reporting for Newseum News.
Back to the studio.
Thanks for that update. Keep it right here on Newseum Network News for all the latest information.